What up, gamers? T.U.G here. This is episode 25 of the Ultimate Let's Play Breath of Fire. We just got done visiting Bleu the Sorceress, and she gave us a treasure called the Old Egg. She has instructed us to take this to the undersea volcano near Prima, which is what we're going to be doing in this episode. So we're going to make a quick trip back to Gantt, which will provide the quickest access to Prima. And I believe the volcano is going to be not too far north of it. And as you can see, Gantt is back to his former glory with Ox's brethren, back in business, so to speak, with their blacksmithing. But now it's time to take a dive. But not to those fleas. I mean, take a dive in the water. Not really worth my time. Do I want to hunt? Let's see. Maybe I can get some meat on the table. Or I can get interrupted by a couple of fleas. Thanks a lot. You just scared away my dinner. Whatever. Let's just get back to the mission at hand. We need to head to the volcano. Creon X's. I was gonna say, I wish my guys could do a little bit more offensively, then Nina gets the slam there. Alright, so we're heading through the rocks here. We've got more of these fishies to deal with, and a dogfish. Let's go ahead and make quick work out of these guys. I think we're not too far from the volcano. One more flick of the boomerang should do him in. Alright. And here we are. We've made it to the undersea volcano. So yeah, we actually now have an underwater dungeon. Let's just say we're fortunate to have gills now. I'm gonna go this way first. There's a lot of branching paths in this dungeon. Looks like we're gonna be dealing with a lot of these dogfish. I don't know if I'm underleveled or what, but when a fully fused Karn can't take down an enemy, well, makes me wonder if I am indeed strong enough. I haven't had to grind at all yet, off camera. I hope to keep it that way. I'm only level 20 right now. Well, Ryu is. Anyway, we got a sharp bow. Obviously, this is going to be for bow. Well, increases power a little bit. It'll actually let him equip a shield. So that's a one-armed bow there. So yeah, now finally Bo can equip a shield. Waiting for that forever. And our crawler X's now. Looks like the cousin of the pill bug. Definitely not as fragile, but still go down and around. Okay. I wonder if I missed something down this path here. Oh, jeez. These guys. The Ameblob X's. The Ameblobs were annoying enough. These guys have a bunch of HP. But luckily, they're not too damaging. I just hope they don't just heal up. A nice slam from Karn. That should take out both the Ameblobs. Now it's just down to the dogfish. Nice slam for Nina. Not quite enough to finish the job, though. Let's leave that to Karn. Okay. I think I want to go up here. Okay, Gobi leveled up. Now that's really going to help us here. This long and winding path to God knows where. Another dogfish we got to deal with. He's actually going to survive around here. Could have used a slam from Ox there. Bo's now at level 21. Got a nice boost in HP there. Okay. Here's another treasure chest. For 3,000 gold, money is always good. Looks like we got a new enemy, a tentacle, who goes down in one shot. So we gotta go upstairs. Go up another flight. We got an M drop. Wow, I haven't seen one of these in a while. This could really come in handy. The M drop, which will revitalize everybody to full power. So definitely going to want to keep a hold on that. Just in the event of an emergency. Okay, now I think I need to go this way. I'm basically looking for a room full of lava where I can cast the old egg in. Stomp this guy out. Wish my guys were a little quicker on the draw there. Let's see which way. Nice double slam with the boomerang. Didn't even need Ox for that one. Haven't actually had to heal yet. Got a, I think that's a power dagger. That's a weapon for Karn in unfused form. Not as powerful, but will increase his magic defense and speed. Although it's kind of irrelevant at this point since he is in fusion mode. Got more tentacles to deal with. That wasn't even a slam, and Karn wiped it out in one shot. So many crossroads. Do want to grab that treasure chest, though. Okay. What's in here? More money, 2,000 gold. And now I think we go up the stairs. One more treasure chest for an herb. I think I'm getting quite close. Okay, I'm looking for the lava room. That's all you could do with a slam, huh? Well, that's definitely a good sign for me with my defense for Ryu. Okay, I think we made it. Here's the lava room. Karn drops the old egg into the ocean volcano. And Bleu said the bug inside will cause a typhoon. The old egg has grown larger in the volcano. So let's see if this does help us out with the dark dragons. Oh, we're already back in Wisden. You're back already? What's the hurry? I wanted more sleep. The world's in chaos. You need my help? Okay, let's go. Well, our party of six just became a party of seven. We now have the sorceress Blue in our party. And back to Prima we go. You must be tired. You can rest until they make their move. So we're just anticipating the arrival of the Dark Dragons. Okay, so they're finally making a move. Please, Blue, use your magic. Of course. Jella, jella, jella. I have no clue what the hell that was. If you do the right thing, you'll get your license back. Yes, sir, I know. Okay, so apparently Karn's unfused now. I pledge in the name of the metalsmiths, we will stop the weapon. When I turn to a big fish, you can ride on my back. So we're going to get a lift to where the Dark Dragons are. How is it out there? The enemy is approaching fast. Stop them. We're tightening our defense. Good luck. And we head north from Prima again. Ready to surface. Got five ships. No, we're surrounded by the enemy. And we're getting shot at. We can't run. Blue, we need some fancy moves. This is going to be interesting. What's Blue going to do? Now you'll see my real power. Typhoon Bug, do your work. Okay, let's see if that egg we planted is going to pay off here. Nothing's happening. Is it one of those wait for it moments? Aye, whoa. Okay, go Typhoon Bug, go. Okay then. What? There's still enemies here and the bug is gone. That's cool. Only half the enemies remain. What's going on? Retreat. We'll have to beat them down below. They're diving. Let's go after them. I'll stop the enemy. Hurry. Okay, looks like we're going to have to do some fighting now. But before we do, let's have a look at our... let's make sure we're healed up, and we'll have a look at Blue here. Blue is going to be our offensive magic user. She's already got a plethora of spells. 159 AP. She knows exit and warp, so no more exiting the long way out of dungeons. She's got several elementals, several levels. She will level up very quickly and learn spells very quickly. So she's going to be very valuable to have. I'm going to go ahead and fuse Karn again. And I think we'll be using Blue for the upcoming battles. Need to switch out Gobi with Karn. Should I have Nina? Yeah. Better play it safe than have a healer. So Ox is going to stay on the sidelines. Here we go. Ryu, you take care of the leader and I'll handle the rest. You destroy my battalion. You'll pay for that. Okay, it's boss time, and it's also time for Blue's debut with the team. Alright, first things first, Thunder Dragon. Let's see how this guy likes, Boom. This is the Pincher. Go ahead and start cranking up our power here. That did some pretty good damage. Oh, that did too. And it hit all of us. I'm really hoping I don't have to use my M-drop. Don't want to revert at all. If he tries some crazy stun like that again, I'm going to have to use an M-drop. No effect. He must be in second wind mode. We have got to take this guy down quick or heal up fast. Unfortunately, Blue's magic is all offense and no defense. Let's at least keep our dragon alive here. And with the 5.5, Blue's gonna go down, and I think Nina's gonna go down too. Oh, this is not good. Gonna try and work with what I have here. Yes! He dead. Karn levels up. Ox levels up. Unfortunately, Blue dies in her first battle. If I go down, I'll take you with me. Ha, you're bluffing. Give up. I'm gonna blow you out of the water. This is easier than I thought. Yeah, they're just pushing him out of the way. Don't underestimate my power. This is getting bad. Really bad. Let's go. That's what's happening now. So we got a cutscene here. My plans are going well, Jade. You've done good work. Thank you, Emperor. What was the problem in Prima? Was it the light dragons? Those fools have been interfering with our search for the keys. The light dragons will pay for this. Get rid of them now, Commander, and find me the goddess keys. Yes, sir. What do you make of this, Commander? Commander, I'm concerned. Could be the Light Dragons. It's not worth the Commander's time. General might be doing this to distract Commander Jade. Don't worry about it, we've got this covered. I'm leaving it in your hands to conquer the enemy and find the keys. Yes, sir. Where are you, Dragon of Light? Prima would be toast if that explosion was any closer. Come again any time. Where are you going, Gobi? I'm going with them. Ryu still owes me money. Tell us the truth, you just want to be with us, right? No. I want my money. Come on, let's go. I want you to work hard so you can pay me back. Gobi, you have such a one-track mind. What? I didn't hear you. Never mind. Okay. What? I'm missing something. Also, looks like the Dark Dragons are, gonna be bringing out the heavy artillery very soon. Looks like they're bringing in the big shots. Let's go ahead and get everybody healed up. Apparently, we gotta pick up something for Gobi. Okay, so, I think we need to pay the Guildmaster a visit here. Now, Gobi's got his license back. Welcome back, Gobi. I'll give you your license and the sphere. So what the sphere will do, a member of our clan can use the spear to turn into a big fish. So we can use that to, ride Gobi through the ocean without the need of, without the worry of having to run into enemies. We also got a new weapon for Blue, I think. The Mist Staff. Well, I thought it was a weapon. Apparently it's something that you can wear. Alright, but anyways, I'm at 20 minutes right now, so I think at this point it'd be a good time to call it quits, and we'll do some exploring with Gobi's new powers in the next episode. So until next time, this is T.U.G saying be smart, be safe, have fun. Later, gamers.